My name is Patrick Stevenson. I live in Denver, Colorado. I've been sculpting all my life. I can remember sculpting really young, maybe 7 or 8, my first sculpture that I ever did. I've also drawn my whole life, painted and other things like that. A lot of different artists inspired me. Michelangelo, Bernini are probably my favorite artists, figurative artists. Jackson Pollock, Frank Stella, I like their work, for different reasons. Up until this point, I've kind of focused more on figurative sculpting. I don't really want to limit myself just to figure sculpting. I kind of want to push myself to do other things as well, other styles of art. Compositore was, the scale is life size and a half, so the figure is 6 feet, 6.5 feet sitting down. The piano is 7 feet long. Evolved as a element which I originally just wanted the keys to be welded to the figure, but they it wasn't structurally sound enough to have that to make that possible. So then I then designed the piano after that.
Thank you.
I mean, my goal for the piece was to try to incorporate some of the, like I said, Michelangelo, the power that he gets within his figure sculpting and like the ornate style of Bernini. I just kind of wanted to try and mesh those two styles together. I mean, it was a challenge to, because that was kind of my first big piece, but I would really like to do even larger things than that, two times life size, three times life size.